In your eyes there's a heavy blue, one to love and one to lose. Sweet divine.
Mommy, I forgot my PE kit. Please can you bring it in? No, son, I can't. I'm at work. But, Mommy, please, I'm going to get a detention. No, son, I can't. Sorry.
Okay, class, so the chemical formula for water is H2O. George, did you hear what I just said?
Yes, miss.
Well, if you did hear, tell me what the chemical formula for water is.
It's HIJKLMNO.
That's wrong.
Well, you did say it was H2O.
Oh my god, guys, I'm so sorry. I'll work extra time and I'll buy you all soda. Ever so sorry, chaps. Crumpets took a bit long in the oven this morning. Hold on, let me get this straight. So you're expecting me at work at 9 o'clock when the chip shop only opens at 8:45? That is disgusting behaviour.
There's a bunch of TSA airport security workers right behind me. And what are three things you cannot say at an airport?
Thing one, I have a bomb. Didn't hear me. Thing two you do, you look at someone going through security next to you and you say, hey man, did you bring the explosives? That'll get them. Still alive.
And the third thing you cannot say while going through security is, airplane go boom. And they didn't hear me, let's go. Need some sheets. $23, these will do. Let's go.
Okay, but I kind of like these ones. But feel it compared to this one.
I'm feeling it. I just say just get them.
No, this one feels different, doesn't it? Feel it.
I can't tell a difference.
No. Yes, you can.
No, just...
Oh, wait, this is a good idea. If I get the white ones, then I'll know when I need to clean them, so I'll get white.
Yeah, I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay. Cause you could fall in and go psycho. Ain't no telling where this might go. But I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up.
He comes alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him.
Come on.
He's only here for one thing, but
I'm going through security at the airport right now, and what is the one word you can't say or phrase?
I have a bomb.
Hey babe, can you hold this?
Yep, I got you.
Hey babe, can you hold this?
Yeah, sure. I got you, babe.
Hey babe, can you hold this?
Yep, gotcha.
Hey babe, can you hold these?
Yeah.
Hey babe, will you buy me all of this?
Fine, sure. Sure. Your total will be $893 for this. I think it's like a cool concept.
Oh, I had no idea.
Impossible. 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 Impossible.
Impossible. 100 ways to annoy people, day one. Stand behind someone and pretend to sneeze whilst flicking water on the back of their neck. Achoo! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
What are you doing?
Do you know why school can be very bad for you? Because school stands for 6 cruel hours of our lives. Math stands for mental abuse to humans. And homework stands for half of my energy wasted on random knowledge.
Dear diary, my food dish is now only half full. It is obvious that I will soon starve to death. I have repeatedly tried to draw attention to my predicament with the authorities, but they are clearly either stupid, deaf, or just cruel.
Do you know what's better than rice? Rice cakes! Do you know what's better than rice cakes? Rice Krispies! Do you know what's better than Rice Krispies? Rice Krispie Treats!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shed.
At the end of this ruler, there's an idiot.
But miss,
what?
Which end?
Story time. My Chinese friend went to hospital, and when I went to visit him, he kept screaming Chun Yu Yan over and over again, but then he died. I was very sad, but I googled his last message after the burial, but apparently it means you're standing on my oxygen tube.
We ain't good.
Miss, can I go to the toilet, please?
Rosie, you should have gone to the toilet at break time.
If I needed the toilet at break, I would have gone at break, but I didn't, so I didn't go at break time. But I really need to toilet now, so can I go now?
Psychology tricks to fuck with somebody's mind that I may or may not use. You'll never know. Walk up to a group of your friends, and if there's like five of them, be like, hey, if it isn't my four favorite people, and watch their faces be really confused, they try to figure it out. And if somebody tries to correct you, it's even funnier, because they'll be like, hey, no, there's five of us here. Be like, hey, if it isn't my three favorite people. This one's really mean, but if you're ever in an argument with somebody, be like, you know, everything they say about you is true, and then walk away. This one also works really well in an argument, or if you're being bullied. Give the person that's yelling at you a sincere compliment. This will completely throw off the entire dynamic and throw down their guard, because it's really hard to be mean at somebody that's like being really nice to you.
Didn't hurt.
Wowzers, folks. Well, that might be detrimental to the structural integrity of my index toe now.
Dad, I'm hungry.
Okay, buddy, we got food all over the house. Go grab a Snickers bar.
Yeah, I don't want a Snickers bar. I want a carrot.
Okay, well, bud, you had a carrot yesterday. We gotta eat healthy, okay?
Can I have a cupcake instead?
Yeah, you can have as many cupcakes as...
When I wake up in the morning, touch his little floofster, see his little mittens, give his nose a boopster...
Dude, you'll never believe it, $2 million in my bank account.
Holy Mary, mother of God, Janet! Do you know how many sports we can buy with these?
Oh my God, Mike, $2 million. Oh, shit. Never mind, false alarm.
Bonjour, c'est Buka, c'est chaud. In Soviet Russia, money win you.
Money.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of money, Bogdashev.
Do you know why your pen is the most important thing in your life? Because if you lose a pen, you have no pen. No pen, no notes. No notes, you can't study. If you can't study, you fail. If you fail, no diploma. No diploma, no job. No job, no money. No money, no food.
Okay, class, I want you to remember this saying. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
Miss.
Yes, what do you want?
Ah! So words can hurt you.
Hey, Dad, guess what happened at school today?
I have no idea, buddy. What happened?
My teacher asked me, if I could be anything in the world, what would I be?
What'd you tell her?
I told her I wanted to be just like you.
Oh, buddy.
A big pile of trash.
Hey,
Principal R, I got a question.
Oh god, who let this kid in my office?
I just want to know why you allow boys to show their shoulders in school but not girls.
Well, because it's distracting when they do it.
Oh come on, just admit it. You hate women and your mom never loved you.
Bunk and ducks, they get bunk. Anders. Alle tieners zeggen ja tegen MDMA. Je meisje is een mot, staat seks met je pa. Geen blad voor mijn mond, maar recht voor mijn rap. Ze zullen er niet zijn als het slecht met me gaat. Hey, bitch, schuif op.
Stop, don't talk to me. Losing name, I wanna be like, oh, totally. Stop, don't talk to me. Losing name, I wanna be like, oh, totally.
Now, before we take off, please ensure that all small items are secured.
What?
Do you feel safe?
I will hit you.
Can I get this?
No.
Can I get this?
No.
Can I get this?
Look, if you don't start misbehaving, that man over there is gonna take you.
Good morning, class! Can you guess what we're gonna do today? Let me guess. Something miserable and boring. You are exactly right, Justin. We will be doing something miserable and boring. We're gonna be reading a book today. Oh, great. What a shocker that is. Okay, Justin, let's start with you. Page 1, first paragraph. Okay, fine. In 1982, when Sally Fitzgerald...
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Dude, Sally, what are you doing?
My name is in that book! Isn't that exciting, Justin?
No, not really. It's just a name, Sally.
It's not just any name. It's my name. I'm in that book!
Sally, this is the last time I'm telling you this. You are not in the book.
I can't believe I'm famous now!
Sally, you're not famous! It's just a name!
You make me a maniac, but you don't know.
Who was that? Your boyfriend? Loser. Actually, it was yours.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine.